Welcome to JSA TV, the newsroom for tech and telecom professionals. I'm Jamie Scott-Okataya here at the beautiful Honolulu. Take a look at this footage from a drone, care of X-Site Modular. Just an amazing view there of PTC 2019. Joining me here in this lovely place, Mr. Dan Sobel. He is the Senior Account Director of Precision OT. Dan, welcome to JSA TV.
Thanks. I'm really happy to be here.
Oh, we're excited to have you here. I think Precision OT's first time on JSA TV. Tell our viewers who may not already know a little bit about Precision.
Well, we're a systems engineering company that with a focus on pluggable optics like SFPs, QSFPs, that kind of thing. What we offer is a full array of optics for your network from 1 gig up through 100 gig, soon to be 200 and 400 gig, as well as backed up by our systems engineers and optical engineers.
We should also note that Precision OT earned a number 2 spot on the 2018 Rochester Chamber Top 100, meaning that the company is one of the very fastest growing privately owned businesses in the region. So, what's been the key to your success?
Well, you know, we identified and capitalized on a problem in the industry, and that was the growing need for data, for bandwidth, and we saw that our customers were not getting the optics that they needed fast enough, and they were paying way too much for them.
Now, let's talk about what trends you're seeing. What do you see as impactful trends that are really some of the major changes that Precision OT is preparing for in response to these trends?
So 100 gig has been the standard in data centers recently, and now it's quickly moving up to the 200 and 400 gig realm. Great. And even 10 gig links are now moving up to 25 gigs, 40 gigs, even 100 gigs in some cases. So we're really shifting our focus onto the higher data rate optics so that we can support our customers best, as well as the obstacles that are being shown in the SDN space, which is why we made the LightSphere product. We wanted to help our customers be able to manage their software-defined networks, be able to monitor what's going on in them and predict errors.
So moving from trends, let's talk challenges. What are the challenges that you're seeing for service providers and enterprises this new year in 2019?
Well, it's pretty similar to what I just stated. A lot of them are adopting SDN, and we made the LightSphere product to help them out with that. A lot of the OSs for SDN don't have any kind of monitoring technology, so we saw an opportunity there to help out our customers, provide a valuable product for them that to not only help monitor their network, but also to predict any kind of errors and problems that could arise there. We also see that the 400 gig space is going to be the new 100 gig, and there could be an industry shortage in there. We're preparing to beef up our inventory to support our customers for that.
Talking predictions, when you look into your crystal ball, what do you see in store in the next 5 years for Precision OT?
Well, it's a very bright future ahead of us if our history is any kind of indication of that. We've always taken a really serious investment into people and our products, and those are really our strongest strengths, I guess I could say.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we've always built our business to support that and show that to our customers.
Well, I'll say, knowing Precision OT, past a year or two now, and getting to know your team, it really is truly a company with heart and with great, bright people. So definitely a logo to watch, guys, Precision OT. For our viewers who want to learn more, where can they go?
PrecisionOT.com.
That's right, PrecisionOT.com. Thank you so much for joining us. And thank you, viewers, for tuning in to JSA TV. Happy networking.